The science and technology regarding extraction of metal from the ores and the purification is called metallurgy. For example, stone. If we crush the stone, we can see some metal compounds in it. So the extraction of that metal and use it is called metallurgy. Now, how do we find metal in the nature? We find metal in two states, free state and combined state. The metals which do not react with air, water or other natural factors are called in free state, such as gold. It is found in nature in the pure form. But some metals are found in combined state, means the metals get reacted with air, water and other natural factors, such as iron. Metal is found in nature with lots of impurities and minerals. Now, what is minerals? The compounds of metals along with the impurities are called minerals. And the minerals that can be separated from the ore are called ore. The ore contains many type of impurities such as sand, soil, rocks, etc. These impurities are called gems. Now, how metal is found? The ore is taken out from the mine and usually it is separated from the gem in various methods. Then the ores are carried out to the place where metals are produced. Where metals are produced in a pure form. This entire process is called metallurgy. Now we'll see some basic principle of metallurgy. Concentration of ores. What is concentration? To increase the quantity of a compound. The process of separating gem from the ore is called concentration of ore. There are various ways of concentration of the ore, depending on the factors such as physical properties, reactivity of metals, and facilities available for purification. There are four ways of separating metals from the ore. First is separation based on gravitation. Second is magnetic separation method. Third is block flotation method, and fourth is leaching. First, we will study separation based on gravitation. In this process, gravity is used to separate metal from the ore. In this, first is Wilfrid table. Here you can see three containers in which and the pipe connected to them. This is a table. This table will be continuously moving, continuously vibrating. From this container, we will put powder ore, and from here the water will be poured. The powder ore will flow with the water, and as the gang is a lighter particle and metal is a heavier particle, so the metal particles will get collected into the slits, and gang particles will flow off with the water. Then as the table is vibrating, the metal particle will get collected into this pipe, and gang particle will get collected into this container. So this is how the metal can be separated using a Wilfrid table. The second is hydraulic separation. In this also water is used. This is a tapering container, and this is a pipe. This is a water pipe. From here, the forceful jet of water will enter to the container, and from here we'll put the powder. As the gems are lighter particles, they will flow in the water and get color and come out from this water outlet. And as the metal are heavier particles, they will settle down and come from here. In this way, metal can be separated from the ore. Thank you.